Okay. So what can I do here? That goes to Ferenia. That goes back to Altair. Yeah. There's an access locked door, or access closed door right there. Not sure if I can get this item over here. I mean, along the way. I go there. Got it. Ooh. I can go here now. Let's go there. Also, this is the area where that one monster was being experimented on, or whatever. Experimented on. So, let's see if it's still there. If it's not, then that boss probably fought where that X-Core melted into the lava. We'll see if that was the monster. If I was right. Yep. That was the monster when we fought. Speed booster. I mean, I can build it up here. I didn't find it yet. Where the heck does this go? Speed booster? Okay. That's the item? How do I get there? Really now? Maybe I get that when I come from over there. Who knows?
I guess I go to... I mean, there is that EMMI in the Ferania. If I go to Ferania from here, which is through here, yeah. I think I'm gonna have to go and take care of that EMMI next. Too. I'll see how much space do I have here. I think I can pull it off. That's the way to do it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, until I defeat the EMMI. What do we have here? What sort of blocks were they? Oh, square attack blocks, okay. The item has to be somewhere right here, I think. Or all the way back over there. Okay, question is, how the heck do I get that? Oh god. Oh god! Okay, there it is. I see it now. Wanna get me? Come over here! Oh? Wait. Alright. I wasn't actually... Like, I did not realize at all that we were actually this close to the central unit.
Alright, let's take down this purple one. And get whatever it is. I highly doubt it, it's wave beam at this point. Since the light blue one wasn't an ice beam. An indicator where it's coming from? What do you want me to do? Shit! Let's go for another round, buddy! Fuck. Wait. I have to defeat it in this tight space? You're shitting me. That's also a breaks, yep. Oh! Shit! I'm wasting time. I need to get to that other side now! Okay, whoa! Freaking predicted my freaking dodge move. Jesus. Gotcha. All right, let's see what you are. What do you give me? It is a wave beam! Okay! Wave beam. First an enemy... enemy? First an energy wave that can pass through solid objects and terrain. Press Y to fire. It can also destroy wave beam covers. Nice. Ugh. Finally, I can breathe. Safe. There goes my green beam though. But hey, more powerful beam. I'm not complaining. What is that? A ship? It looks like a ship, yeah. Seems a bit weird shape for a gun or something like that. This seems like a spot where I can do a speed boost. New area? Oh, are we? Oh. We're getting to the last area, I think. Hanubia. Actually, no, this can't be the last area. Because there was that... where that one monster was experimented. In that area. There's another transportation area over there. Like a elevator or something like that. So... Huh. What's going on here? Oh, that might actually work. Oh! Wait! It actually worked. I actually got it. Wow. Cool. Yeah, that's not a whole... Oh. No way. There's not a whole lot of what I can do. I feel like I came to the Ferenia from a wrong direction. What other options do I have? Like, where else can I approach Ferenia from? Let me guess. Speed. Don't know how to get them. Oh yeah, I can get here now. Ooh, that's where I have to go, I think. Yeah. Looks like it, yeah, so... There's no way to take a shortcut through. Actually, yes there is. I'll take a shortcut. Okay. There was something right there, I remember. Oh, speed boost. hit first. So, then. Right here. Got it. Oh, it's a boss door. I didn't realize that until now. Let's see who it is. Next. Is this like an enemy gauntlet thing? Apparently, it's a kind of like a gauntlet thing where that specific enemy keeps evolving even more and more and more and more. Interesting boss. That hurts so much. One more hit from the that type of thing and I'm dead. I think that's the plan for that. Just get out of there. Oh! Cross bomb! So, it's not a power bomb. Cross bomb, a powerful bomb whose blast extends in straight lines horizontally and vertically, while in morph ball form, hold R and press Y to set. I see. Let's see. That is neat. That is very neat. Wait. There's an item there. There's an item somewhere over here. Ah. Open. Alright, I'm guessing we're going back to the new area. Yeah. Hanubia, yeah. Hopefully we can do something for that, like, hopefully we can do something, yeah. And what is going to be the last EMMI?
I saw you guys. I'm gonna have to fight double of you, aren't I? At some point. This looks awfully suspicious. I would like to get everything charged. Because I don't know what I'm gonna be facing. Oh. Adam, okay. I'm very close to you now.
Uploading data.
This area, Nubia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the X-parasites. But Raven Beep is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger. Raven Beep's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Roger that. Wait, I just opened that door. Oh, that takes me over there. What was that about? What was that about? Well, like, was Raven Beak controlling my body? We're gonna be meeting the last EMMI. Great spot to recharge everything. See it in the map. Again? What the hell happened? Did we just gain a new power or something? Her shield.
The frame rate in this room is somewhat weird. I thought I pushed it way too early. What is that power? What do we have? We destroyed that EMMI like it was nothing. Bomb, I presume? Yep. That's the last thing. Power bomb, a devastatingly powerful bomb with a large blast radius. While in morph ball form, hold R to charge and then press Y to set the set once fully charged. Setting a power bomb consumes power bomb ammo. The expansion can also destroy power bomb blocks. We have 6. So what is going on with Samus right now? Another one of those things? No? Oh, this was the where the central unit was. Guessing you have found his location.
Uploading data.
Samus, you have manifested a new power. The speed with which you siphon energy is undoubtedly Metroid in nature. The Metroid DNA inside you must have fully awakened, no doubt as a result of the many battles you have fought on this mission. This tremendous power is the last thing you require to confront Raven Beak. I have detected a fortress in the sky high above Anubia. He must be there. The time has come. Samus, fulfill your destiny.
I guess we're reaching to the end point now. Now that I have Power Bomb, that grants access to a lot of stuff. And meaning we have to use our own gunship to go up there. At least that's what I think. I do have a feeling that I don't want to do that. I feel like we're reaching to the point where, the point of no return. I could be wrong, but... yeah, I could be wrong about that. Also, it is getting really late, so I think this is actually a really good stopping point right now. I'll think about what I want to do on the next time when I stream this. So, that do I want to go to the other areas and so on. But yeah, we're going to be stopping here for today. We got a really good amount of progress done. We have still so much to do if we want 100% the game. So, yeah, we will be doing that. Oh, we're halfway there. We're halfway there to do the 100%, 52% of the items. Not bad.